So good morning, everyone. Welcome, Emerson Heights family and friends and other family friends. Can you see John fine?
Yeah.
Johnny could go over there.
If there's room on the other side of the seat, okay.
Right there is good.
Yeah.
Stop.
All right, well, let's just bow our heads in a word, give this time to God before we start singing. God, we thank you so much for this day and for how awesome you are and wonderful. We thank you that we can praise you together like this through the internet and different places around the world freely. We thank you for knowing that if we just seek you and ask, that you are there and that you care and love us. And that's why you made us, because you care about us and wanted to give us the opportunity to be here on earth and enjoy fellowship with you and the things that you know and love. Thank you so much for that. And we want to give this time of worship as a thank you to you for who you are and as a reminder to ourselves of how great you are. So please take this time from us as a thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay. Ruby, can we have the first song? You know, I've never led this song before, but I know lots of you have sung it many times. So it should. You should know it. Sunday school kids, you can stand up and follow with John if you know the actions. All right? Today, I talked about how we are sometimes think that we can't find our way, but when we look to Him, He gives us the way. And we just talked about how if we knock, seek, and ask, He's there. And also, if you remember that what Jesus did for us, that He's paid for our sins, that we are not guilty of those sins if we have confessed them and have asked Him to forgive. So that's what the song reminds us of. He became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become His righteousness. He humbled Himself and carried. So amazing.
Thank you.
COVID, we can say our God is great because he has helped to protect so many people and helped her stay nice and low.
Thank you. Very good.
So we have the percussion going here. All the kids shaking little shakers. It's awesome. Speaking of which. I just switched between technology last night because one of the ones we're using as a cracked screen and kept switching screens on us last week, or attempting to, so. Sorry if you can't read that. I know it's pretty tiny. This song is called The Lion and the Lamb. If you want to know more about the song, I can send it to you later. Good singing at home. I say that in good faith that you're singing along. I know there's a lot of people who tell us we were harmonizing along with you, so thank you for the encouraging words from last week. The first verse and chorus are going to be one line at a time, and then you'll get the rest in mass succession.
Precious blood's atoning.
teenage daughters are making fun of my crackling voice, and they're going, ah. So we're going to drop it down a little bit. And I don't know why it says it's in G.
I still have to do that for the chorus.
But, yeah, this will be better for me, anyways. I hope it's better for you too. I heard about his healing, how his cleansing power revealing, how he made the lame to walk again, and caused the blind to see. And then I cried, dear Jesus, come and heal my broken spirit. And somehow Jesus came and brought to me the victory.
Nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name.
Kids coming up. Not right now.
Mommy.
But the next one. This is a good reminder that without reading scripture daily, we have trouble seeing.
I got love like an ocean, I got love like an ocean.
I said fountain in the middle and then ocean, which theoretically is wrong.
I can never do that one. It's either ocean and then fountain. Peace, love, joy. Fountain, ocean, or river, ocean, fountain.
How we had it written today. Alright, thanks, son. Johnny? And the shakers? The shakers are close to the phone, is that to the recording device? Is that, that's alright, okay.
To praise the wonders of
down a few notes low.
This one, of course.
To a different key. I know it always goes low at the beginning. That's where I was, right?
No, that's lower.
Oh. That's why I played it in the wrong key. It's key of A and I played it in C. Sorry, folks. We thank you that we can now have slightly tighter groups of friends, or slightly larger groups of friends, rather, and experience a bit more one-on-one contact like that. Thank you so much for that, and we pray for this next week ahead of us, that you'll help us to seek you in everything, to step on your path, to follow what you've put on our hearts. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, good to see everyone again this morning.